Josh, 0-for-2. Sends a high fly ball into left center field. Going back in the ball, Jennings to the warning track. Looking up, goodbye baseball. How about that, Josh Wilson, with his second home run of the season. Three-run drive to left center field, and it's now the Mariners 5 and the Rays 2. Josh Wilson going after the first pitch, and he gets it out of here to left center field. So Smoke and Mangini score in front of Wilson.
Pitch right in the middle of the plate. Shields trying to get ahead of him. Pitch is actually middle in. As high as Josh hit it, I wasn't sure if he had enough to get it out over the 370 mark, but it was right there in the first row, and that's all you need, Rick.